A large hospital group was experiencing massive server sprawl, with about 2,000 physical rack-mounted servers across three data centers and no sign of slowing growth. Supporting them was becoming a pain. And with the cost of power and cooling beginning to spike, getting the swelling number of servers under control was critical. So they came to the experts. I called in a field solution architect and we started our diagnosis. They were a perfect candidate for server virtualization. So we conducted a server virtualization assessment. After reviewing the results, we developed a treatment plan. Local shared storage was deployed at each data center to back-end a high-density blade server deployment. Additionally, the server virtualization team ran reporting to accurately size the systems and account for future growth. Meticulous planning led to limited downtime during the rollout. Plus, we made sure all federal regulations for medical records were followed and that the hospital was 100% compliant. The result of the procedure was a reduction of 1,200 servers. With the number down to about 800, we had cut the amount of hardware by 60%. They're now operating at lower power costs, cooling costs, and a much lower carbon footprint. With the server sprawl under control and future deployment made easy, we fixed their ailing data center and stemmed future growth. My name is Michael O'Hearn, and I am a senior storage solution architect for CDW.
To learn more about server virtualization solutions, visit cdw.com/server virtualization or call 800-800-4239.